driven aircraft or one of our helicopters, each requires a skill that a naval aviator must master. In order to perfect these skills, Navy and Marine Corps pilots spend a great deal of time in the landing pad practicing the carrier approach. Very shortly, Captain McWhorter and all the demonstration pilots will be performing the carrier approach. Approaching the runway from the right, Captain McWhorter is confirming that the landing checks have been completed and that each aircraft is in fact ready to land. Rolling out on final, they'll make one last check of the crosswind, one last line of correction, and adjust the power to maintain the optimum rate of descent for the proper touchdown point. Crew. Through hard work, many long hours, and unselfish dedication, they have each year for the past 64 years provided us with the 100% aircraft availability necessary for us to perform our demonstrations. As the aircraft taxi back.